需求，舍多是我们的根本。若不从根本上去下功夫，以为来佛堂听道听道理就是修道，心性当然无法提升。
Nowadays, everyone lives a very busy life.So we need to spare some time to relax and bring peace back into our mind. Our holy teacher, Jigong Living Buddha, mercifully said, in your daily life, you need to find a suitable time and place to focus on the heavenly portal and empty your thoughts. Then,The peace and harmony around you will attract good affinities. How come our mind hasn't been elevated even though we have cultivated for some time? It is because we seldom examine ourselves. We never introspect ourselves, try to figure out what our needs are, and what the root is.If we think doubt cultivation is merely coming to the temple and listening to the Tao lectures, then our mind could never be elevated. The reason is that we do not cultivate from the root.